State conservation officers are investigating the apparent dumping of hundreds of plastic bottles in the upper Hudson River in Warren County. Our media partners at the Post-Star report that kayakers found those bottles in Queensbury. Officials say that volunteers helped collect the bottles in large trash bags and then hauled them away on Monday, but many had sunk to the bottom of the river.